As head of school, it's a privilege for me to introduce the Stations of the Cross. When we pray the Way of the Cross, we follow 14 stations in the form of 14 pictures, sculptures, or engravings to allow Christians to pause and enter reflectively into those last moments of Jesus' journey of love. At Austin Prep, we have adopted the tradition of performing the Stations of the Cross in silhouette. Reflecting on the Stations of the Cross is an exercise in imaginative prayer. The stations call us to think of more than how Jesus sacrificed himself for our sins. In praying the stations, we imagine ourselves walking with Jesus on this journey. In doing so, we connect our reflections to our lives today. On our own journeys, we have experienced joy, compassion, and difficulty. As members of families and communities, we are witnesses to the joys and sufferings of others. This morning, as we journey toward Holy Week, we gather together in Veritas, Unitas, and Caritas to observe the Stations of the Cross.